Here's more. There's so much, too much. Put it down there.
I hope
over
it
here.
Isn't broken.
Oh, no, ma'am. I only put it on top.
That goes in the living room. Let's put it somewhere inside. Rami!
Sister!
Rami! Look, this is your lamp. I think all of it's here.
Good. We couldn't find it in the boxes.
Fatmagul, will you marry me?
Oh, it'll be fine when you hang it. Oh, they put Kerim's belongings in here, too.
They can stay here and I'll hang what's wrinkled.
I think we'll be happy here. The house is big. We will be just fine.
What happened?
When will they both be able to see each other?
Maybe next week.
Oh.
I'm hoping.
Oh, really? But I didn't know that.
But it's not certain yet. I'm trying to arrange it.
I'll tell her. It'll make her happy.
No, don't. Wait a while. You can tell her when it's certain, or they might get upset if I can't arrange it.
Fatmagul, I didn't do it.
I know it.
If you think that I did this, I would rather die, all right?
Thank you very much. You did a great job.
Thank you so much.
Thanks, brother. Thanks.
Thanks.
May Allah bless you. Murat, what did I tell you about doing that? Come on. Come on.
I'm almost settled, and so I thought I might come and help you.
There's no need. It's all done.
Mm.
I put it together because there's no space. I mean, it's for now. It can stay like this for now. We can move somewhere else when Kerim gets out, and he can put his clothes in his room.
I hope so. Well, I'm going downstairs.
Okay.